And in her imagination, she's running to save the Christmas tree. But in reality, the Western kid coming in theaters near you in 5 years.